Is in critical condition after a driver hit the boy in Hancock County and then drove away. Police say they found the victim laying next to his bike, unable to speak. Medics airlifted him to a children's hospital in Indianapolis. That happened around 10 o'clock last night. They arrived on State Road 109 in Wilkinson. Police are asking people to check their security footage for any signs of that incident.